Hello everyone, today I will show you how to boost CPU or processor speed in Windows 10 or 11. Go to Windows search bar, type edit power plan, click and open it, click on advanced power settings, select high performance, click on processor power management, change minimum process data to 0%, change maximum process data to 100%, click on apply, click on OK, right click on start button, open task manager. Click on startup, disable all and restart system. That's it. Thanks for watching.